I'm back in Cork, in your half-empty room. I only see the diary you left behind for me. Dion opened the door and hugged me for ages. We talked for an hour, but said nothing about your diary. Now, it's up to me to read it. And I look up and see your old posters, the ones that always greeted me as I came through the door and watched over us as we made love. I see your lamp that shone through our hot nights. From your balcony, I look over the nursery school garden and think of your smoking up here and imagining your own children playing happily one day. Now, I'm about to open your diary. It's actually a notebook with small white roses on the cover. I touch it, it's freezing. I'll take proper care of it and warm it back to life. I smell the scent of your hand cream, open the cover and see my name on the first page.